One of the best things about my life is seeing the world. In my 12 years of being a professional artist, I've seen so many wondrous places. And Bermuda was one of the most exotic places I've ever traveled to. My mother and I decided to shoot our next campaign for our two clothing lines, House of Deréon and Deréon, in Bermuda. The clear ocean, the pink sand, the rocks, the clouds, and the wind. It made my dress create shapes like art. I thought, wouldn't it be nice if every shoot was like this? The collection is full of vivid colors and exotic prints and flowing fabrics. And what better backdrop than the Atlantic Ocean? The next shot was in my favorite blue dress. We were fighting time. The storm was on its way. It was exciting. The dark clouds over my head and the wind even more powerful than the rocks. In my mind, I was controlling the wind. Until the rain started pouring down and brought me back to reality. I was just me, and it was only a fantasy. The last shot was in the Crystal Caves. I didn't even know a place this beautiful actually existed. When I saw the sketch of the shot we were gonna shoot, I wasn't sure how we could bring it to life, but we did. Only something much bigger than you and I could create such a place. The pictures turned out feminine, but still edgy, and by far the best Deréon campaign we've ever shot.